Hello there, welcome back to more OpenTTD. Last time we did few things. Did few things, yes. No, we did a few things. Namely, expanding our passenger lines, and we added this industrial line here, this short route here, going to and fro. And oh my god, look at all those items of livestock. That is enormous. And he just filled up as soon as he walked in there. Oh my god. So, yeah, we're gonna make another train for that route there. Just for that. Wow, I just noticed that. That's great. 2, 3, 4, 5. Here. I want you to fill up, rather. And then go down here and deliver your load. Drop your load. That's an inside joke that none of you are going to get, because why is there so much mail there? My god. Okay. Okay, I'm going to have to fix this. Because that can't happen. That shit can't happen there. It really bugs me when that happens. I get like nervous tics and shit. No, not really, but you know. And what we'll do in its place is just put a road there with the bridge. Oh my god, I just realized I built a rail bridge there. It's not at all what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. Great. Looking good. We're looking good. I love it when we look good. It's a pretty sizable town. That's got a cider mill there. Any farms nearby? This one. It's got fruit. Needs farm supplies, though. And there's none of that near here, nearby. This is really weird. It's like none of those. Hey, that's a really short route right there. I'm gonna take advantage of that. Yes, I am. I'm wondering if I should just do that by road. I think so. That's such a short route. You might as well just do that by road. So we'll build two of those guys there. And two of these guys here. Yeah, we'll do that. I like that. It looks good. Something that carries fruit. Fruit trucks. Here and here. Clone about three of you guys. And we'll get you. Three of you guys. So we have all our bases covered. Yeah, it's a really short route. That'll be fine by truck. And then we have this. With the farm supplies. It only has 72 crates right now. We could possibly hook up some... Yeah, we got a clay pit right here. So we can hook up all this stuff here. We're going to do that. I just should get the goods. Go to a freight station, I guess, maybe. Looks pretty cool. I like that. That's what I can see. Okay. And we'll do a good station here. Just to mix things up, you know what I mean? Alright, sweet. I like the way you look. Alright. There was something amusing about that, what I just said. I like the way you look. I don't know what exactly was amusing about it, but to me it was just kind of funny. Don't mind me, I'm feeling pretty good right now. I'm not high or anything like that. I don't do that shit anymore. My partying days are over. I've done too much of that shit in my life. I hate it when I do that. I hate it when I do that. We'll just put one halfway here. It's quite a short train route there. And this is going to be even a shorter train route here. No, it's not. It's not going to be a short train route, this one. We're going to need a minerals? Yes. Clay isn't. Is clay a mineral? I don't know if it is. I don't think it is. We're going to get all this shit hooked up. It's going to be really professional. You guys are going to love it. You're going to freaking love it. Like this. And like this, right? Yeah. I like the way you look. Whoa, no. I don't like the way you look. Whoa, no, I don't like fucking hell. Keep pressing the wrong keys. Don't you hate it when you do that? I hate that shit. I'm almost back up to 2 million pound. Good, good. Okay, so I think we're ready to go. So first of all, we need a train. Yes. One of you and I just realized I don't want to do that there. We want to do this. And you. And I just got gobsmacked there, sorry. Farm supplies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I guess. And convert you to farm supplies. Okay, you go here. What you do is you go here, and then you go here. That's how one of my old bosses used to talk. What? The hell do you mean you can't work today? I can't work today. Fuck off. What do you guys have, clay? No. Okay, we'll just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Clay. There you go. Sorted. Sorted in the most fashionable way. Alright. Get going. Okay. The next thing we're gonna need is food. This says alcohol. Is there any hotels nearby? Or rather, are there any hotels nearby? You can deliver that to hotels. All the way up there is a hotel. It's a kind of weird looking piece of land I've never seen in this game before. It's a little land bridge. There's one over here. Is that worth it? Is that worth going all the way over there for that? Depending on how many passengers it produces. Not many. Alternatively, you can also... Wait a minute, that's a hotel right there. That's not that many passengers either. But... You know, we could just deliver it. You know what I mean? There's no harm in that. Right? Them damn supplies, buddy. You need engineering supplies. Your engineering supplies. You could take the alcohol as well. That'd probably be more worth it. Yeah. I reckon. Engineering supplies are much more valuable, but we would also need goods. That's the problem. I'm just going to leave it alone for now. You think about it later. All that wasted alcohol. Fuck. We also have fruit here. We can deliver that fruit as well. Why not, right? The farm is smaller, but it's there, and that's the important part. I guess I'll just have two of you guys going, because it's such a it's much smaller. It doesn't produce as much, or does it? No, it produces the same amount. Okay. This one's so much bigger. That's great. Now they're gung-ho, they should produce more. That's enhanced. The only thing we need is food. We need a dairy farm. Sure. Okay, I'm just gonna leave that alone for now. Or am I? Is there a good town for an airport? This one's good for an airport. I am a fucking baron, look at me. Yeah, we'll build it there. I'll get you, and you'll go. You're gonna go far. You're gonna go far, my boy. And we're gonna leave it alone for now. Wow, this has a lot of passengers. That one doesn't have as many. But there's this nice, vulnerable looking town right here. Ho ho ho. That's right. You will house my airport, and you will like it. Is that a helicopter that just passed? It must be a plane. Okay. How are we doing on our passenger line here? Holy shit, this town's getting big. Yeah. Really big. What? Too few orders. What the hell did you take off for? There you go. Do that. What the hell? What did I do? That, god damn, that produces so much metal. Can't even carry it at all. I guess I could. Let's try out this new diesel train that we got. Which one is better? This one's better. We're gonna get a even better train coming around in a few years. But we'll get this one for now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which horsepower does he have? Almost 2,000 horsepower. That's good. That should help it out a bit. Alright, good. Hey, Mikey, he likes it. Now, what are we doing? Yeah, he's coming from all the way the fuck up here. And, he's being enhanced. And look at all that fruit waiting there. Let's get another train. Okay. Fruit, right? Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Getting there. Full cargo. And then you come down here. All right. How we look? Ooh. They want more. They want more fairies, that's what they want. That's what they need in their life. Their lives, rather. Well, we'll get three of those bad boys running. That's really, those are really the only two towns that are close to the water there. Any big towns out here? Yeah. I'll just wait. I'll wait till later. Alright, how are we looking for passengers now? Kinda low here. Kinda low. That's looking good. Kinda low there, but that's a small, still a small town, you know. Here? Kinda low, but it's a small town, I can understand. And we got these two little trains running back and forth here, so that's understandable. Anybody else want in on the business? I think you guys do. I think you do. In fact, you're going to get pretty big, I reckon, in a few years, so. How should I do this? It's like not catching anything though. Man, I hate it when shit ends up like this. It's better if I could get it right there, so I'll just destroy these two houses and these roads here. Local authority refuses. Yeah, cheeky bastards. You knew I was gonna do it. Do you not appreciate the airport I gave you? I can take it back. I'll do it. Look at all that. Surely. Yes, that made you happy. Might have to do it again. Or not. I think we're gonna have to leave them alone. I think my plans for that have failed. Oh, those fucking trees I planted, jeez. Okay, we're just gonna leave the houses alone. And just try to squeeze our station in here the best we can. Alright, we'll do that. Sounds like a plan. We'll do that. You bastards. What happened? You don't like this station? Fuck! Fuck you guys then. You won't be able to cross this road anyway. Because I'm gonna build it like that. They might be able to cross that. Whatever. My reputation will increase in time. Yes, it will. Fuck it, you don't get a signal there. Because the town pissed me off, that's why. So if anybody dies in a fireball, you'll know why. Okay? You will fucking know why. Sorry, I'm not angry, but, you know. Just like, you know what I mean? You try to do what you can. Try to grow these towns, you know, and then they just don't appreciate the work that you're doing. You know? How can a rail baron make a living, you know? Towns like this, it's just unbelievable, you know? Call the amber lamps. This is going to be a good, healthy route, I reckon. Especially, we got diesel trains coming. I mean, we do have diesel trains available. So this is going to be a nice, profitable length here of the rail. We're going to have to get rid of these. Okay, so you here. And here, here, and here. And that should be it, right? Yep. Okay. Sort it out. Important note, you can only go that way. So don't test my patience there. And I can't put one there. That's fine. Should be fine at least. Wow, that's a really long route. That's what she said. I can bribe you guys, right? Yeah, I can. Run a risk of a penalty if caught. Well, that did nothing, so that was money well invested. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate that. So yeah, we'll get the U guy here. The UU-37. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. You go here, and we'll clone you right now, because I'm going to have two of you guys going. which one has more people in it? 19, 21. One of these guys had lots of passengers waiting. Maybe I'll just have him go way over here. Yeah, I'll have him do that. Fuck it. Off you go. And then you... you can come all the way out here. Fuck it. It'd be a nice trip. And we can get a few of these guys. Go between here. And you here. And here. There we go. I like it. I like it. Just to be an asshole, I'm gonna build a statue of myself here. Come on, guys. Don't be like that. You know you love me, deep down inside. Wow. Yeah. Yeah. You know what we're gonna do now, right? More trucks. This road is gonna be absolutely congested with fruit trucks. Let's actually make this a part of this one. Here, here. Okay, this one is, this train here is going to be like the backbone of our train force, our train fleet, I guess you could say, from now on until we get better diesel trains. It's going to be like that for quite a while, so just to let you guys know, you know. No, there's absolutely nobody at this airport. Did nobody? Did I not send a plane out? Maybe I didn't. Just get one of these small guys. Weird. Oh yeah, this town's loving me. I'm definitely building a statue here. Love me, guys. Love me. Love me. Love me. Say that you love me. Sorry. Sorry about that. Are these buses not... I have these guys transferring the passengers, but I guess there's not many passengers. Huh. That's where all the passengers are. I don't think I have any of the buses going there. That's the problem. Well, that's your problem right there. You see? And transfer. Go, fly like the wind, my friends, fly. My pretties, my pretties, my pretties. Okay. All right, looking good, man. And I love this passenger line. It goes around here, this nice loop here. And then it's coming around here, and it's looking nice. I like it, man. Why are you not growing? You gotta grow, man. You guys gotta grow. Probably gonna have to build some bus stations here or whatnot. They're not gonna let me do that. You got your mind, they're not gonna let me do that. The answer is yes, I am out of my mind. Could maybe get some buses running here to drum up some interest in our company. And plus, that's like kind of on the outskirts of town. That bus, not that bus station, but the train station. It's on the outskirts there. So we could actually just attach that there to that station. I'll get one of you guys just to carry the passengers from, you know, to and fro, and then I'll get a few of you guys to transfer. Because it should build up. I'll just get one of you guys doing that. This town wasn't even really worth picking up, really. But I felt the urge to do it, you know? What's my reputation here? Very good. Okay. I mean, I don't think a bus route would really be worth it there. Help those towns grow a bit there. You too. Okay. I'm going to end the video here for now. And next time, well, we're probably going to do more of the same. Maybe more passenger lines. I mean, holy shit, look at this road. Oh my god. Yeah, we're probably going to do more passenger lines. Maybe take a look at the industrial stuff we got going on as well. You know, all in due time. See you guys then.